landing area is wider than it looks from the tee on this mid-length par 4. The green is fronted by bunkers. Rolls in the green define the putting surface's separate cupping areas.